Hey guys, Mr. Wahfulairon here. Today I'm going to bring you a new series. It's going to be pretty much a Control-C, Control-V of level caps loadout for Battlefield, except it's going to be a little different. Since Battlefield can't have mods, we can. So whenever you guys suggest a loadout for me to use, you guys can do any mod from the workshop, and they can be troll loadouts, they can be tactical loadouts, I do not care. But the first one we're going to start here with today is the M4A1 CQB loadout. Now, what I've done is I got a mod that takes off the rear sights, so I only have the front sights. That's how I run my Airsoft M16, and I love it like that. And then we have a foregrip and heavy barrel just in case we need to get those long-range shots, but most of the time we're going to be using this in CQB. Now, as you can see, the M4A1 is a very good CQB weapon because of its high rate of fire and high damage, and without those rear sights, you don't have that clunkiness getting in the way. I had a lot of fun using it, and I didn't find myself getting that angry, so that was really nice. I do want to apologize, there is no sound. For some reason, whenever I was recording, it did not record sound, so I'm going to play music in the background, just so it's not super boring. Please remember to rate, comment, and subscribe, and all that smooth jazz. Anyways, for Thursday, I would like to do this again, except with one of your guys' suggestions. The M4A1 was my favorite weapon, so I decided to do it like this. I want to hear what you guys would like me to use, and it could be, remember, any mods. And if you do have something that's, like, modified, please paste a link to it in your description of what you want me to use. I'll see you guys Thursday. Thanks for watching, guys.
I can feel you, make me lose control.